So, Beachbody just launched a new program called UV2. It's a...
Yeah, don't read this. It's a bad word.
Don't read that. It's a bad word.
It says be bad apples.
Be bad apples, yep.
If it's the A word, what's the...
Hey, we're not talking...
Read the A.
Okay, we're not talking...
B.
Okay. We're not talking about bad words right now.
Not the...
Anyway,
not the B.
So we are going to test out the new UV2 workout. That Beachbody just launched this Tuesday, and I thought it would be fun to bring in Gage because he is a ham, and he likes to dance. Hey, and he likes to follow directions, right?
Yep.
There's no weights in this workout, so you can put down your weights.
And?
So that brings me to the fact that you don't need weights. All you need is some...
It's muscle.
It's some muscle. Some willpower, some fun. So here we go.
And don't, Aaron, comment down below to get one free of this.
Okay, ready?
It's free.
Okay, come on, Gage.
Today, we're going to work it and shake it.
Today, we're going to work it and shake it.
Are you ready to work and shake me? Are you ready to work and shake me?
Are you ready to work it and shake it?
I'm going to start marching now. Let's go, guys. Hey, yeah, come on. Yes, I want to lift the body.
Come on. Hey, follow, you got to follow what he's doing.
Right.
program if you have kids. They have a kids edition too. But I was told that he's no longer a kid, so he wanted to do the adult version. And as you can see, I'm winded from doing that dance. This is a fun workout. If you have the all access pass or Beachbody on demand, I suggest trying this, especially with your kiddos. Come on, Beach. He's showing you the Lego figurine, which is his mom.
Yeah, we can burn these in my bag. So get ready to hop into a real adventure. Oh, yeah. To the left.
Are you coming? Come on. Three, two, right, left. Go down
and up. Come on. Out of it. Yes. And after this, we'll be introducing our four contestants.
It's not a game show.
And not to the end. And I might be showing you some great toys.
And here. Come on. Yeah.
For real.
Come on.
If kids are watching this, be prepared for the dad.
My kid wants to have his own YouTube channel.
Go get some water, Kate.
For real.
So it says, go get some water, hydrate yourself. We did one round. It was actually a lot of fun. Did you have fun, Gage?
Yeah.
So, Gage, come over here.
Introduce yourself.
What's your name?
My name is Gage. I have a pretty normal life.
You live a pretty normal life.
Pretty much every day.
Pretty much every day. Okay.
Pretty much a repeat.
Pretty much a repeat. Okay.
Sometimes not.
Sometimes. How old are you?
8.
What do you like to do for fun? What else? Moms, can you relate to me right now? He also likes Legos, Nerf guns, and torturing his mother with spiders everywhere. Anyways, that was Gage.
And be prepared for this. And be prepared for this.
Anyways, thanks for hanging out with us.
No.
Say what you gotta say.
Be prepared for the epicness.
Be prepared for the epicness.
I forgot to do it. Oh, here we go. Nope. That's not how it goes.
I gotta keep dancing if you're...
Okay. I will show you...
Watching you.
See? How cool is that?
Uh-oh.
A demo guy. It just flies. By the way, there's two triggers. That's how you draw.
Alright, say thank you.
Thank you, bud.
Tell everybody that they should check this out. Say, go have some fun, grab your kiddos.
Check it out, and one more toy we'll show you. Okay?
No, we're not going to show toys.
Please, one more.
Say bye, Gage.
No!
No,
I'm not saying bye, it's new. One more toy.
Say goodbye, Gage.
Bye!